trying to stay close in the Big Eight. Any jersey you could imagine was at Mansfield tonight. First play from scrimmage for West. Jaden Stevens takes a handoff, and he is gone. Almost that fast. 60 yards for the touchdown. What kind of play do you call on second down and 36 after three penalties? Well, Keyshawn Shanklin, let's throw it up there. Ben's going to catch it. Ben Thompson, that is. That was for 38. That set up another touchdown. East gets on the board. Phil Rowe, James Edison. Oh, he wins a one-on-one battle. But the Regents win the game big. 40-7, the final in week number 6. Staying in the Big Eight, Middleton.